In a push to expand the operational versatility of its primary uncrewed combat aircraft, the U.S. Air Force USAF has recently conducted a series of tests on the General Atomic S. Aeronautical Systems MQ-9 Reaper, focusing on its ability to operate from unconventional locations. These tests, known as the Reaper Castillo exercises, took place in the rugged terrains of New Mexico, where the MQ-9 demonstrated its capability to take off and land on a dirt runway at Melrose Air Force Range. The exercise scenario was designed to mimic real-world conditions, where the MQ-9, after landing, was swiftly rearmed and refueled, preparing it for immediate redeployment on a simulated mission. Impressively, the aircraft was controlled remotely from Hurlburt Field in Florida, approximately 1,100 miles away, showcasing the advanced remote operational capabilities of the MQ-9 Reaper. The Reaper Castillo exercises spanned 6 weeks across November and December, emphasizing adaptability and resilience in the face of logistical challenges. Typically, the MQ-9 Reaper operates from established bases equipped with paved runways and comprehensive ground support. However, this exercise reduced dependency on such infrastructure, relying instead on a compact special operations mission sustainment team for ground support and security. This shift aligns with the USAF's Agile Combat Employment ACE strategy, which seeks to minimize reliance on large, vulnerable bases in favor of more flexible, dispersed operations. Reaper Castillo builds on earlier exercises in Wyoming, where an MQ-9 successfully landed on and took off from a remote tarmac roadway, alongside other aircraft, such as the Fairchild Republica 10 and Lockheed Martin MC-130J. These exercises underscore the USAF's commitment to enhancing the MQ-9's operational flexibility and survivability. While the MQ-9's lack of stealth makes it susceptible to advanced adversary defenses, the USAF continues to refine its tactics to reduce the aircraft's exposure to ground-based threats. The MQ-9 Reaper is a highly advanced, uncrewed aerial vehicle UAV designed for a wide range of intelligence, surveillance, reconnaissance ISR, and strike operations. Developed by General Atomic's Aeronautical Systems, the Reaper is the larger, more capable successor to the MQ-1 Predator. Its primary function is to conduct persistent surveillance and precision strikes against high-value targets, often in environments where traditional manned aircraft may not be able to operate effectively or where minimizing the risk to human pilots is essential. The MQ-9 has become one of the most iconic UAVs in the world due to its versatility, endurance, and effective use in combat scenarios. The aircraft is powered by a Honeywell TPE-331-10GD turboprop engine, which provides the necessary propulsion for its operational range and endurance. The Reaper is capable of flying at altitudes up to 50,000 feet, with an operational ceiling of about 45,000 feet, and has an endurance of up to 27 hours, depending on the mission and payload configuration. The Reaper is primarily equipped with multiple systems to enhance its ISR and strike capabilities. These systems include advanced radar, electro-optical and infrared EOIR sensors, and precision strike capabilities, often combined with laser-guided munitions.